What about the ghost?
I always sensed there was something weird about the new wing from the first time I went in there. There was kind of a smoky smell.
Where the new wing is, there used to be a TB sanatorium. My mother talked about it. And about the fire that burned it down back in 1948.
The staff had got all the patients out, but one nurse went back in to check. She never came out again.
It's back again. That smoky smell.
The famous spectre. Or a patient sneaking a cigarette, more likely. Have a good night.